Hey guys, is Victor coming back at y'all with a initial reaction rating streaming service edition. Now, I'm going to make this really quick and simple and short. I just checked out Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers on Disney Plus. Surprisingly hilarious. Like, I did not expect very much from this because the trailers were kind of bad, in my opinion. But this movie was a big surprise. I'd heard a couple of crazy things happening in it, but not too much. This had way more than I expected. It is a fun time. I'm not going to mention anything because I really genuinely think everyone should check this out at least once. It is a fun time. If you've ever seen something like Who Framed Roger Rabbit, it's a similar feel, similar style. Could be a part of the same universe. But it was really great. Like, definitely check it out. Honestly, I would give it a 7.5 out of 10. It is a fun watch. I'm definitely going to check it out again because I know there's a lot of stuff in there that I probably missed that just flew over my head because I was just too distracted by something that just came before it or something that was popping up right after. So, yeah. Anyways, if you guys did like this, go ahead and check out our TikTok and our YouTube, Poetry in Motion Pictures, and we'll see you on the next one.